Here's my advice to Fed, if Fed ever watches this. Just come back and don't be a fucking creep and make good content. And that's the best apology video that you can make. Like, we don't need to find out about how you fucking went and talked to the Dalai Lama. This is not... This is new age, disconnected from reality, celebrity mumbo jumbo that the average audience, viewer, listener, not only does not resonate with, but actively resents. Like, it.